Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they're playing well at the moment, aren't they? They look sharp, they're inventive, and they work really hard. They'll take some beating today, that's for sure.
This is the lineup for the home team. Nathan Ake plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Ryan Gravenberch plays alongside Gavi in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. A look at the starting 11 for United. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Thomas Lemar starts alongside Gavi in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Failure to keep the ball by United. Darwin Núñez. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Teammates available. For them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running. United might be able to cash in. And snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Oh, a smart stop. It's a short one. Veering in and swiftly ending that attack. Oh, this looks useful. He got a good pass on it. Smooth in possession. An attack full of promise and keeping it out. What a short corner routine. Spot on with that tackle. Throw-ins given. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Rodrigo. Promising looking ball. Timely intervention. Arnaud Danjuma. Good looking move. Real chance. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Konsa. Gavi. Pedrosa. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, United had the ball, but not anymore. Nahuel Molina. And support available. But quick thinking defensively. Promising attack this. Well, it could be on for him here. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Rodrigo. Difficult to stop him. Can't miss, surely. Oh my word, there's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Plenty of support here. Goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. And short it is. Pulls it back. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. It's opening up for them. Clear to see who got the last touch. So a throw in it'll be. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Struggling to keep the ball. Opportunity! Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. The first half here comes to an end. So the ball rolling again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response in the second 45 from United? Gavi. Well, it did look promising, but no threat in the end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. It's still alive. Well, it's off target. And the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, what a chance that was. He should be scoring there. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
It's a perfect challenge. Decent position, this, for United to find themselves in. No damage done. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Really annoying for them. Couldn't take advantage. Well, both sides guilty of giving the ball away. Can he play it in? Well, a good tackle. Rodrigo. Good piece of closing down. United have it once again. Well, no foul apparently. Could reduce the deficit. A good and fair challenge. Can they convert? Well, he tried to place that one, and given his proximity to the goal, he's bound to be disappointed. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Possession lost. Chance to run at them. Well, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Adama. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Sterling. Real chance. It could be up for grabs. Oh, that is absolutely magnificent. Audacious and outrageous. What a... Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, as always, I'm looking forward to this because both teams have strong aspects to their game. Both managers like to play attacking football, and we've got some good matchups all over the pitch.
They stopped them in their tracks. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, it's a fairly standard 4-4-2, which you don't see that often, but it does have its strength, particularly with the front two they've got playing today. They're both good players.
A look at the starting 11 for United. Jan Oblak, he's got to score! Oh, a challenge of the highest order! Rodrigo. Must be! And the keeper had to deal with it. An effective challenge. And he's made headway! Could be! And a goal right off the bat! No wonder they're jumping for joy! So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Timo Werner. Pedrosa. An attack full of promise. And offside, unfortunately. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. And a throw-in forthcoming. And he has options available. It might be! Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Timo Werner. From one end to the other, they weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Darwin Nunez in possession. Adama, nicely timed tackle. nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Can he find the right pass? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Rodrigo. And United couldn't keep possession. Able to skip past his man. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. In with a chance. And a goal! An end-to-end game. And they weren't behind for long. Ozilhen. In the middle. Timo Werner, a goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And they have possession again. It's a fine United move in the making. This looks more than decent. Oh, that's fine defensive play. Alphonso Davies. Very effective pass. Rodrigo. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Alphonso Davies. And the ruling is offside here. Well, they win the throw following that challenge. Good work to win the ball back by United. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. They take it short. Up behind for another corner. Short corner it is. Well, going for power from there, but not worrying the goalkeeper in the slightest. Players waiting in the middle. At first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Gabby. Nunez. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, what a first half we've had here. Great attacking play, poor defending, and some really good goals. If they can just tighten up at the back, they should win this comfortably.
Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Victor Osimhen. That is that for the first half here. So back underway here into the second half. Gundogan. Bruno Fernandes has it. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Nunez. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Gundogan. This is Coman. Chance to play it in. Gundogan. And whipped into the box. And striking it on the volley. Just no luck.
Well, good technique, but just wide of the target. Well, you can't take your eyes off this one, because there you have it. Plenty of chances for both teams in what has been a really good game so far.
Rodrigo. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a challenge of the highest order. United come away with it. Rodrigo, Darwin Nunez, and now Rodrigo, trying to open them up, might still be able to do a bit of damage, and teammates around him. Ozilhen. Lemar. Adama. More than decent this from United. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Can he open them up here? Oh, blocked it! Can they hit on the break? Coman. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. Coman. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Determined defending. Rodrigo. Adama. Wasteful from United. Ozilhen. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. 20 minutes to go. Rodrigo. That's a good looking ball. But I must say, it did look so promising. Flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Well, they've lost the ball. Encouraging stuff from United. Doku.
Well, he struck it well enough, but that has to go down as a big miss.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. Oh, managing to beat him. Opportunity here. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. It's a short corner. increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Taken short. Llorente. The cut back. Must take the lead here. Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. And intercepts again. Time running out, but they could yet win it. And it's United's turn now. Well, both sides guilty of giving the ball away. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He keeps looking down and feeling his foot, so that's obviously the problem. And I think it came from that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Ryan Gold. Makes his way in field. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Guro Reiten. She has teammates around her. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Can they forge ahead? They're able to get a body in the way. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing